The Guyana Youth and Student Movement has been present. We continue to rely on their support. Because of the age, they can participate in the normal, in the adult section of the party, right here, but the youth are an integral part of the PNCs, and Mr. Bond's performance, I would say it is substantial, but you know, the other contestants you know, were ahead of him. But it does not indicate any weakness on the part of the youth. In fact, from the numbers, we can see it is a strength.
Party leader and president of Guyana, David Granger. James Bond also told this newscast on Monday that the Guyana Youth and Student Movement, the GYSM, has put forward its list of youths to sit on the Central Executive Committee. However, Mr. Bond's umbrage at those who say that the party's youths are not active says,
"Well, perception of Tom may be different from the perception of Jill. And we could never do enough work. As a politician, I could say this. I'm not working hard enough. And if our party comes to the point where it accepts it is working hard enough, then I want to be out of that party. Because the work is never done. The work is never inexhaustible. And we need to dig deep. We need to project an image to the general population that this party is active, not only just in politicking, but in changing the lives of the people of this country, changing the fortunes of the people of this country. And that is something that I really want to have coming from the young people."
Meanwhile, President David Granger said the Congress was well organized and the delegates were pleased.
"So I would say that the delegates left satisfied. They are aware of the direction in which we are traveling. They are satisfied with the organization of the party. And they are resolved in accordance with my appeal on the first day to strengthen the coalition so that we go into the next election in 2020 still united. As you said, you know, it's better together than asunder."
Question was asked if he'll be willing to engage the opposition in a more forceful manner. Mr. Granger said,
"Opposition has indicated that it does not have interest at this point in time. I will continue to engage Mr. Jack Hill and the PPP. That is a standard policy of the coalition, to engage not only the political opposition but also non-governmental organizations and civil society. There's no special mandate coming out of this Congress, but they expect that in fulfillment of our obligation to social cohesion, which is one of the major planks of my presentation, that will be an ongoing feature of government relations inside the National Assembly and outside."
Andrew Weeks, SAFE TV2, Headline News.